After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Right away.
Salanthius has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot.
To you. They didn't kill anybody. Her father, he went to fight a demon and died. Tell me.
Thank you.
Greetings, Artyom. Back from the abyss of NATO.
You're alive. Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about.
A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone.
Hello again, Artyom. You did great out there.
Yes, Uncle Artyom.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it?
Thank you, Auntie.
I have a present for you here.
amazing, Bratuha. That was crazy. Blin, those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers never have a chance against them. You...
Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself.
And this is where I live. Not the palace. One. Oh, here's a bed. So, if you're tired, my home is your home.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind.
Stepan, persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really?